at the International Conference for Horse Racing. We're hosting it at the Hilton Mississauga, and we'd like to welcome all of our guests today. We have representatives from all kinds of regions from around the world, and the key emphasis today is to be discussing and picking up the pieces of where we left off from the last conference, which is about a year and a half ago. But primarily, we really want to focus on the World Trotting Conference as well as the World Driving Championships that are being held next year, 2017, in August. We want to get their input with regards to how to have a really successful successful meeting, and we will be looking to them to give us their insights of past practices over the years. We are hosting the World Trotting Conference and the World Driving Championships in August, and no other place could come to our mind from Standardbred Canada's point of view than to have it as PEI, as we celebrate our 150th anniversary next year, as well as our 250th anniversary of horse racing here in Canada. And it is the 25th anniversary of the World Trotting Championship. So we felt that PEI would be the natural spot, being the cradle of Confederation, and also to coincide with the Gold Cup and Saucer that is happening simultaneously while we're hosting our tournament. Our conference. So we're really excited about the next 2 days, getting to know the leaders of the organizations throughout the globe, and sitting down and talking about and making plans for the World Trotting Conference and Driving Championship next year in August in PEI.